Did you really?
He always makes it either this one code or another one based on a reference. Like, this kid's locker is fucking dummy, bro.
Let me see it, bro. Pretty sure he's updated it since last time, bro. Like, look at this, bro.
Wait, like, I don't see this computer anywhere, though.
Really?
I'm not seeing the C4. Yeah, there's like no C4.
What? Not even on there. Probably in a random box. Of course he's just loaded for no reason, bro. I don't know, check your personal. What the fuck happened to it? Oh, you know what? A researched it. Mm-hmm. That's why all of his crap went missing as soon as he fucking traded it for LRs. That makes so much more sense though.
I think you should honestly craft these turrets while we got a little extra back wall.
Let's wait for Heli first. Watching
That's
TikTok.
An awfully hot traffic stop. You know why I pulled you over?
No.
Well, damn, me neither. But I put the 12 in D12, so please, sir, go retrieve the license and registration. I can run your background. And if it all comes back clean, believe I'll bring it back round. Not gonna find anything illegal?
Is being too sexy a crime?
Not for you. Or your wife.
Excuse me.
But let's get back to business. I stopped you for speeding. If your plan was to get pulled over, then congrats, you succeed. 65 and a 40, you'd really be feeling reckless. But now I got you by the throat like a proverbial necklace.
Huh. Go lay down, Stella. Fuck, dude. You need to take a shot, shit, dog, don't you, bro? Like, fuck, dude. You can wait, dog, because Heli's out. Wasn't it? I don't have heals anymore, fuck. I'm dead, like, that's nice. Can you distract it, please? I didn't have the heals for it. Is cock blocked, you're gonna have to distract it for a second. Okay, we'll just distract it for a second. Yeah, I need a. I don't know.
which is better for me. That's tough, bro. I know, I seen it. You did hella damage right there. You coming out with me? The snake is trying to kill me with a rock, bruh. Oh, that's cow weak. Fuck, I know that could. Hit me with a rock like a cool dude.